collecting damages for injuries in an accident case depends upon the defendant's ability to pay. Most defendants carry insurance so that the damages can be recovered by a payment from the insurance company either after a court judgment or after a settlement agreement between the parties. In some cases where a defendant does not have insurance, the defendant can still pay for those damages if the defendant has the ability to pay.